Welcome to Veterinary Virtual Care Mythbusters, brought to you by the VVCA and PetPro Connect. Myth number 5, offering telemedicine will increase my professional liability. Objections. Diagnosing remotely via telemedicine is more risky than diagnosing in person because the doctor cannot get as much accurate data. Need to rely on owner's interpretations, which can be unreliable. The story. I don't want to offer telemedicine because I'm worried I will miss something and get sued. Path to overcome. Most veterinarians offer telemedicine via the telephone, which requires the owner to interpret what is happening with the patient. Video is worth 1,000 words. You can direct client to take pictures or video that you need for assessment, such as gait analysis, gum color. You always have the ability to say the pet needs to come in. Learn more at vvca.org.